I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to show unread emails first in the Gmail app. Are you tired of scrolling through a cluttered Gmail inbox to find your unread messages? Sorting through a mix of read and unread emails can be time-consuming, especially when you're looking for important messages that need your attention. In this video, I'll show you how to show unread emails first in the Gmail app, transforming your inbox into a streamlined, efficient communication hub. This simple trick will help you prioritize your emails and ensure you never miss an important message again. Step 1. Open the Gmail app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Gmail home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. Your main Gmail menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of this menu and then tap Settings. Step 4. Scroll down to the Inbox section and then tap Inbox Type in this section. The Inbox Type menu is displayed. Step 5. Tap to place a checkmark next to Unread First and then tap Done. Going forward, you'll now see unread messages first when you open your Gmail app. And again, to be clear, you'll only see your read messages in addition to this after you've read all of your unread messages. If you want to temporarily see your read messages without reading all of your unread Gmail messages, you can tap to open the menu and then tap Inbox. You'll now see both read and unread Gmail messages. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.